This one was inspired by the fact that I have friends who mispronounce flamenco and say flamingo instead. So this sculpture I call You Say Flamingo, I Say Flamenco.